And now, more awkward moments with WBUC News. This has been another awkward moment with WBUC News.